this should start good. And yeah. I'm in the shitter. Okay, let's see. Okay, am I at the start of the killing floor, or did they put me? Where am I? Oh, I'm so fucking lucky. So fucking lucky. I just got him. I want to go get the map and hit it. Yeah, I want to go here. Get the map. Oh, I'm so fucking lucky. There. Huh. Seems like there's. Oh. Okay. But there's actually something underneath. I can get that. There we go. Thank you, map. I think to get there, I need to go through the killing floor. I can't bypass this. Okay. Let's go. There you go, bitch. That was kind of funny. Get the one up. There we go. Okay. Two secrets over there. Ooh. Okay, so... Ow.
Humans must be tortured. The flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
I guess I have to... Ride the elevator! I guess I can do this. Still only one suit point. Charge on me again. Kill two demons with the crucible, but I don't have anything. From the left side on the Doom Hunter. Okay. That's oddly specific, but okay. Okay. fucking put him around. Ow. Open. Okay, so we know that there's a fucking marauder. Good times. I got that shit. Fucking dog. Okay. I can do this. Thank you. Codex page. Now there's shit down there as well. Oh, and hello, viewer. Ah, oh, fuck yeah, I could have killed this with the... There we go. Ooh. And now I'll be able to kill one demon. Yay! It's nice to have it against the fucking marauder. There we go. Crucible there, so I can kill another demon in there. the life up there. Okay. Ow. There we go. Ow. Ow. Fuck you. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Let's use. Oh, I can't fucking use it on him? Fuck. Fuck. Had I known I can't use... Why not, though? Most okay. Some super heavies like the Marauder resistant to your super weapons. Yeah, that makes sense. Fucking kill floors. Okay. Ow. gotta get back. There we go. There we go.
Once the spirit is broken, pain is death. Only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred.
Okay. Now. There we go. Gonna be my last upgrade. There we go. Oh, I do have some arsenal points to Oh, I've already purchased them all. Okay. There we go. There we go. Yeah, let's get this one. Oh, quick mode cheat unlocked. You have unlocked. On cheat code. Okay. That's awesome. Boom. Okay, it wasn't really that much of a secret. I was able to actually get the map and the secrets, I should say. When I loaded the game, the checkpoint was right before the kill floor, so before the jump, so that's pretty cool. Part 2.
Alrighty.
I just got two?
Weird.
Okay, so it's gonna be interesting. Good.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Alrighty. Fuck you, Pain Elemental. You know what? Yeah. That's why. Bitch. Oh, this is a kill spawn combat. Okay. Ow. Straight into another kill floor, okay. Our last crystal. There we go. Oh shit, there was thought. Jump to it. I'm just not able to. There we go. Master token. Ow. There we go. And hello, viewer. There we go. Let's pick it up. That is quite a butt knot. There we go. Okay. I'll definitely need to find some monsters. Well, not monsters, but some demons to kill and get some additional health. There we go.
Your people are made to suffer. Process souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Ow, fuck you. Go. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah. That was close. Okay. Oh, and there's a yellow ball here that would have killed me. Oh, wait, that's give you my speed. Yeah, for speed. Shit. Fun. Oh well.
This is raw Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Okay. Good to know. And I'm pissed. I missed that thing because of that fucker. Ow. Fuck. Okay. That was... I need to find that fucking archdemon. Okay, I'm back here, so I get another chance at killing shit. Barely any ammo. Look around. So I'm not doing that challenge because, for obvious reasons. But at least I can get that freaking. Fuck.
This is raw Argent energy.
Yeah, we've seen this. Thank you. Up there. Fuck you. It's another chance of getting the fucking thing. Fucking marauder.
Fuck.
Oh. Okay. Yep. Secret behind here. Oh, okay, it's something I have to go down to. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so I have to get down to there to go get it. Okay. Either or. Okay, now let's get back up. There we go.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
Okay, so Sentinel and Hell fucking assholes. Got it. Oh, fuck. Thank you. I don't know why I need those, but thank you. Ow. Fuck you.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of it.
Cut down fire. Yeah, whatever.
sentence slaves, for a maker can never set foot in hell, nor demon in Erdek. Argent and Noor served a grave purpose to the makers.
Okay, I guess I have to go. Thank you. bit. Oh, I'm at full health already. Oh, fuck you. Whatever. Okay. I've got a bit of time left. So.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved
titans. That's huge.
Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Okay, I have to kill that shit, okay. Boom, bitch. Still alive over there? Hi. Oh, you're sad and going home? Okay. I gotta jump into this. Okay. Oh. But first, let's see the secret star. Okay. Oh yeah. There we go. Now that that's done, into the unknown. Boom. Yeah. Only one challenge, but perform a. Didn't I do that though? Whatever. Boom. Nice. Hey, I'm now level 12. Alrighty, well. I'm gonna end the stream here, so thank you very much for joining me on this, and I'll see you next time. Bye!